Welcome back to the Let's Play Ultimate Doom. Where we last left off, two demons decided that it would be fun at the very beginning to attack. That's just bad monster placement. It's a blue key door, but we'll wait until later. Oh hey, the door did close. Shotgun for you all. Moving on. Oh hello. Ooh, invulnerability.
Invulnerability.
For you. Any more? Nope. Up here. Grab that. Ooh, Baron of Hell. Chainsaw for you. Unfortunately, the Barons will still kill you if you chainsaw. Gotta love that auto aim. What's up here? Do some imps. No one's down here. Stop.
Partial invisibility.
Partial invis and a map. So that way you can stay hidden while you map. The door's opened up. Cool. No, I totally didn't go in here. What's in here? Hello, Spectre. Ooh, mega armor. So I put all these armor bonuses if there's just gonna be a mega armor down here. Full health, and all that other good stuff. Let's head through this blue door. Chain gun. Set up these stairs first. Just some ammo, I guess. This way. What's up here? Yellow key. A lot better than my other attempts. But, hello. Anything important in here? Just a gun. Three. Yes. Four. Five. And you're down. Fireball to the face when I open the door. I that barrel would have been handy. What's in here? What's in here? I have no idea what's in here. Switch. Red key. Moving along. Over here. This place. Rocket launcher. What's in the teleport? I wonder what that switch did. Chainsaw time. Takes so long to die. There we go. Chainsaw for you. Let's go find out what that switch did. Ah! And an energy cell pack. That will be useful later. It's a pretty tricky secret. In a cack. And six. That's it. Cool. And now we're on the last mission, Tower of Babel. Don't want to grab that yet. Or that one. You can, in fact, get back in. You just gotta go do, and then run back in. That's what I've done for you. That was fun. You've done it! The hideous cyber demon lord that ruled the Los Demonos moon base has been slain, and you are triumphant. But where are you? You clamber to the edge of the moon and look down to see the awful truth. Demonos floats above hell itself. You've never heard anyone of escaping from hell, but you'll make sure the bastards... Wow, I'm terrible. You've never heard of anyone escaping from hell, but you'll make the bastards sorry they ever heard of you. Quickly, you rappel down to the surface of hell. Now it's on to the final chapter of DooM, Inferno. And I remember when that pick was halfway scary, too. So yeah, that's the last part of episode 2. Rather a hard episode in places, but all in all, it's a great episode. Thank you for watching, and next time, I'll do episode 3. See ya.